Hi, my name is Siddhi Fabregas. I'm a principal artist at Heartland Sings, and this is going to be a short series based on my vocal arts workshop, Acting While Singing. All right, welcome to part two. I'm going to go over some quick character archetypes just so you can know who you are in a story and some of the things you need to identify with. First off is our leads. These are characters who the story is about, but they don't necessarily have themselves tangled up in a romantic plot. These are our Dorothy from Wizard of Oz or The Wiz, and Joseph from The Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. We also have our romantic leads. These are characters who are the lead and have a romantic plot intertwined within their own. So think Millie from Thoroughly Modern Millie or Christian from Moulin Rouge. Then we have our ingenues. These are female characters that are primarily driven by a romantic plot. We have our Maria from Sound of Music, most Cinderellas in adaptations of Cinderella, our Joanna from Sweeney Todd, Eliza from Hamilton is actually involved in this. While she is not traditionally a soprano, she is an ingenue type character. Now that we've talked about ingenues, let's move on to character ingenues. So character ingenues are like ingenues, except for they're not. So they don't always get a happy ending, and they don't always look like thin, waifish soprano women. So think Tracy from Hairspray or Glinda from Wicked. Then we get to move on to our characters. These tend to be the more fun, bombastic characters within shows. So think your LeFou from Beauty and the Beast, Mrs. Lovett from Sweeney Todd, MC from Cabaret. They drive the plot forward by being a bit more interesting than the other characters. Then we have maternal and paternal characters. These are characters involved in the story as parents. Think Jack's mom from Into the Woods. We have the wise mentor, like Joe from Waitress or the fairy godmother from most Cinderellas. Not all of them, but most of them. We have our juvenile characters. They're often actually the title character of a show. So think Oliver from Oliver, Annie from Annie. But we also have our Gavroche from Les Mis, Cosette from Les Mis, and Lulu from Waitress. And last but not least, we have our
antagonists.
These are the people that don't make the story easy for our protagonists, like Count Frollo from Hunchback of Notre Dame or Hades from Hadestown. Again, this is from my Acting While Singing workshop. If you are at all interested in knowing what Heartland Sings is up to, please check out heartlandsings.org/events.